Pineapples, the wonderful Christmas unicorn. And welcome to the Proper Pineapple, where pineapples and unicorns always celebrate Christmas. What's wrong with you people? It's a magical time of the year. You need a unicorn to help you through it. So, welcome to day 8 of De-Stashmas. I'm going to do this. Look, my mane. Can you see my mane, you guys? It's all colorful. It's so pretty. Anyways, what did I say it was? Day 8? I forgot. I wish you guys could talk to me because I can't remember nothing. Day 8. And if you don't know anything about De-Stashmas and you're like, what? Day 8? Where was day 1 through 7? Go to day 1. Start there. Because that's where all the rules and information is. And then enter all the other days until you get to day 8. So, the way it works is I just pick one of these random prizes. Do-do-do-do behind me. Normally I have my helper else. But today I do not. I'm going to do it myself. Because Sparkles is an independent unicorn. And I'm going to pick... Let It Snow. Isn't it cute, you guys? Look at this cute little thing. Wait, it's upside down. No, it's not. Maybe I'm just dyslexic. I don't know. Okay. Anyways, whatever. Sparkles. One of my helper elves is still feeling a little under the weather. So if you hear a little coppity cough, they're hiding in the background. So, first off, you get 3 packs. I bought these and had like wildly awesome intentions and did nothing with them. So here they are for you guys. 3 packs. 2 on each pack of these adorable... B buttons. Come on, camera, focus. There we go. Isn't that pretty? Aren't they just the cutest little bees? And so you get... Hello, camera. There I am. There we go. Okay. You get 6 B buttons. And you get 2 of these. I love these. Wait, okay, before I show the yarn, you get a yarn connoisseur button from the Proper Pineapple and the Proper Pineapple. Proper Pineapple button. And then you get 2 of these Luxe Lollies. Oh, I love these so much. And I love this color. So these are by Yarn Bee. They're the Luxe Lolly. This is the Marzipan Plain. Get that up there. I love this color. So, so pretty. It is 100% acrylic, but it feels like my camera doesn't want to see my face today. Okay, there we go. We got it fixed. These feel like they have some sort of, maybe alpaca or something. They're very soft, but it's 100% acrylic, and you get 502 yards. So that is a lot. You could make something with this. It's so pretty, too. So that is day 8's giveaway. Super excited.
Yay. Wait, that's not enough.
What?
That's not enough. Here, put all these in there.
Okay. Mr. Pineapple has decided that that was not enough for day 8. And we need to put something else in. And he has went and found some more stuff from my stash. You get 4 of these. I think they're all the same color. Just spun different. Yes. These are the Yarn Bee Little Dollops. And this is the Sunday Spoonful colorway. Focus on it. My camera's having crazy focusing issues, guys. I don't get it. Whatever. All right. You get 4 of those. They are all the... Yes, they're all Sunday Spoonful. They're just rolled different, so they all look like 4 different skeins of yarn. Isn't that crazy? So on top of all the stuff I just showed you, you get these 4. And you get this Karen cupcake that I've been holding on to because I wanted to make something. But Mr. Pineapple says I have to get rid of it now. No, I'm just kidding. It's fine. So, this is the color Strawberry Pie. It's not going to focus, I'm sure. But I don't know why it's being so picky. There we go. Isn't that pretty, you guys? So that is day 8's giveaway. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I look forward to seeing what's in day 9's giveaway. So I'm gonna get out of here, you guys. I gotta go off and do sparkly unicorn things. I don't have time for this anymore. Bye.